yeah. Got a bad feeling about this. Ooh. That. Double Diva? What? That's a bit on the creepy side. I think I found a safe spot. Until I run out of ammo. Then I might be hosed. Okay, like, now I'm hosed. She is just eating it. Good lord. Like, and I'm pretty sure there's like all sorts of ammo on the other side of the map. Other side of the stage. Yeah, that's not good. Like I gotta switch the Tommy guns. All right, and the shotguns. It looks like. Okay. Gonna have to make a break for it. Oh, that was good. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to go... Except that seems to be doing more harm than good. Yeah, let's shoot her in the boob. It's fine. What? That didn't happen last time. Okay, I think I figured it out. I have a strategy. Yep, that's it. That's all I'm gonna do. It's right here, where the ammo replenishes. Go anywhere. I'm probably gonna die if I stand here. I don't know, I think it's working pretty good so far. Get up there. Okay, now let's think about this. Something like that. Yeah, that seems to be doing just fine. don't even know what's happening anymore. I just see colors. And I think I just found out, like, found the best exploit for this boss. Maybe. Seems to be the best so far. Excellent. The golden rocket launcher, I'm okay with that. Still not as bad as that stupid second boss. No, I want to get over you. Yeah, I'll accept that. Whew. It's true. I met him. What is spawning behind? Wait, I didn't just beat it, did I? I haven't even been reading the credits. There's some more stuff happening down there. Wow, that really was it. Awesome. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was Seriously I'm Double D.